AI systems are becoming increasingly pervasive within children's everyday activities. This paper makes three contributions to this area. First, a policy review to identify common design principles. Then, to understand how such principles relate to real application contexts, we conducted a landscape analysis of children's AI systems. Finally, we synthesized our findings in a framework to inform a new code for age-appropriate AI, which aims to provide timely input to emerging policies and standards.